Hey y'all, it's Amy. I forgot to record the intro for the video. I'm super sorry. I already took off the makeup because it was a fail, and you'll see why. Keep on watching. So I'm gonna be working with this. This is a Swamp Clean palette. I already did my foundation, my concealer, all that stuff, so I can move on to the eyes. I'm gonna be using Dog Man. I'm just sweeping it right here. So I also wanted to talk to you guys. Sorry. A lot of y'all have been asking what we can do for my birthday. And honestly, I came up with a good idea. Instead of getting me something, or, you know, getting me something, I'd rather y'all go out and do some, like, one, you can go to your local animal shelter and donate something, or to your local women's shelter, or that's one option. The other, some more options are you can actually buy your, I'm going to use Uncommon next, buy yourself something, and or your child's children, or your fur babies, something like that. I just want everybody to be happy. So instead of just running out and getting me something, go get y'all something. I don't need nothing. The one I want for my birthday, I'm gonna buy myself, and I can already tell y'all what it is. It's the ColourPop's Princess Collection. Disney Princesses. I'm just going to get the eyeshadow palette. Because I have, like, the lipsticks don't really bother me much. Because, like, I just really want the eyeshadow palettes, okay? I'm going back in with that Dog Man color. Because I kind of want it orangey-ish. Orangey. And to get a nice transition, I'm going to go in with Man Cat. Now, that's what I use for my foundation. Just gonna clean up a little. that part is complete. I'm going to go in with, this is CoverGirl Flourish by Lash Boost. And just, okay. Now I'm going to go in with this Physician's Formula in Gunmetal. Tight love my eye. Now I'm going to go in and do my wing. So yeah, I don't want no gifts this year. I just want y'all to be happy and healthy. Get y'all something. Give your kids something. Get your doggy something. If you don't got kids. If not, donate. I do have a link for St. Jude's. I will put it in the comment section or the description bar. You can do that, but I prefer y'all to buy yourself something, but donate, do anything y'all want, just, ow, put a little glitter on it. Then I'm going to get this Sephora eye cushion, hold on, it's a liner, and it's straight up black. So I'm going to go in with this angled brush and try not to cry. I don't know what I just put on, but it's making my eyes water. And I'm going to go in right. And this is why it's a fail. Not my best work. Here. I need a sharper line than that. Y'all probably wondering, Amy, what the hell are you doing? Try to make a spider web. That's what I did. I don't think this one needs to be there. Uh-huh. Sorry if this is a little messy, y'all. I'm actually trying here. And then I'm gonna... Little spider. That's the ugliest web. That's the ugliest spider known to man. But I tried. Now I'm gonna go try to get a black eyeshadow. Is there one in here? Yes. The set is horrible. Make it. Since this was a fail, okay. I never said I was perfect. I draw. And then I'm gonna use the L'Oreal Infallible in this red color. Thank you. Last but not least, I'm going to use this e.l.f. setting spray. Because the Lord knows we want to set this look. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this makeup fail. I thought I could do it, but I couldn't. So I'm sorry, y'all. I tried. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, like it. If you do, like it. And I will talk to you guys later. Have a nice day. Bye, YouTube. Subscribe.